Let's start with the basic front panel operations for the ZZ201. The ZZ201 comes with a detachable control panel, or DCP, for security reasons. This means that you can detach the front panel of the unit and take it out of the car whenever you want to. To detach your DCP, please switch off your set. Press the source and power button for more than 1 second to turn off your unit. Push open button all the way in to unlock the DCP. Hold the side that pops out and remove the DCP. To reattach the DCP, set the right side of the DCP into the DCP bracket. Gently press into the left side and the DCP will lock into place. Now let us run through the front panel operation buttons. The power and the source button is used to turn the set on or off. Press the button repeatedly to toggle between audio sources. The open button at the bottom left corner is used to unlock the detachable control panel. Press the band button to select the radio band, FM1, FM2, FM3 or AM. The menu button activates the search function in MP3 or WMA mode, USB mode and iPod mode. Use the previous and next track buttons to skip tracks. To scan tracks forward or in reverse, press and hold either button for more than 1 second. The preset scan and auto store button is used to activate the scan play and preset scan in radio mode. Press and hold it for more than 1 second to perform the auto memory scan function. The sound setting menu allows you to access the sound setting submenu. The volume knob serves two functions. Rotate it to control volume and press it to confirm inputs and commands. Press the Instant Station Recall or ISR button to recall the station you have stored in the ISR memory. To store a station, press this button for more than 1 second when you have tuned in. Buttons 1 to 6 are multi-purpose buttons that are usable in various modes. Button 1 accesses preset station 1 in radio mode. It also activates the scan play function in CD, MP3 and WMA mode. Button 2 tunes into preset station 2. Use it to trigger repeat play in disc playback mode. Button 3 is to preset station 3. It can also be used to activate random play in disc playback mode. Button 4 is the play and pause button for disc playback mode. If you press and hold it, it activates top play mode. This button also serves as a direct access button for the preset station 4 in radio mode. Button 5 is for preset station 5. It also doubles up as the previous folder access button for MP3 or WMA playback mode. Press and hold it to skip 10 tracks down in MP3 or WMA mode. Button 6 is for preset station 6. It also doubles up as the next folder access button for MP3 or WMA playback mode. Press and hold it to skip 10 tracks up in MP3 or WMA mode. The D button is the display switch. Press and hold this button to access the System Setup submenu. Finally, this is the eject button.